That's what you call winning while sitting on your ass. I feel bad for his hands though. Round goes to Jiffy. Congrats.